open for all of you to work on. We have the registrar with us, and I'm sure with her cooperation, with her guidance, you will be able to do wonders, and you will be given all free hand to work around the data set which are available to you in an open format. This is Nita Verma, my project guide, the person behind this whole idea, and my team members, DP Mishra, Varun, Lokesh, and everyone else from NIC. We really know how much we have struggled to get the data sets, because no department wants to open up for the others to use. They want to keep their information close to their chest. It is now coming up in an open format for you people to access, to work. And I'm sure under the guidance of Professor Singh, this institute, and all of you, and the mentors who would be able to guide you. You have the knowledge, but you will understand government domain. You will be able to be guided, and you will work in a guided manner to come up with your innovative ideas, which will then be put into probable applications around the data set. Horizon is the limit for you, and I'm sure you will all be able to reach it with the able guidance of each one of the faculty members here. Sure. Thank you so much, and wish you all the best.
Sure.
This event is of the students, so I'm just going away and giving the charge to the students. Please come.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's our privilege to have been asked to propose a vote of thanks. We, on behalf of the entire ISC family, thank all our guests for gracing this meeting with their valuable presence.
We mention our deep sense of appreciation for NIC for creating a unique platform where all the stakeholders of the society participate and envisage new solutions to the real-life challenge. And this indeed is bridging up the gap between academia, industry, and community.
Now, we would like to thank Ms. Arka Sharma, Registrar, Delhi University, to provide all the necessary support and especially motivation and encouragement.
A deep sense of gratitude towards Sri Moni, Director General of Trade Commission, for sparing his valuable time and to come here in person, for sharing his views and providing this opportunity to us.
We would also like to thank Mr. D.K. Singh, Additional Director General, DGFT, for coming and sharing his views and embracing this occasion despite his failure.
Thanks are also due to Ms. Preeta Verma, Deputy Director General, NIC, for conceptualizing and for being a constant source of inspiration to all of us.
Our sincere thanks to entire Data Portal team, especially Ms. Alka Mishra and Mr. D.P. Mishra, for providing constant guidance and conducting orientation sessions for us to achieve the goal.
Last but not the least, a special thanks to Sri Satyakam Goswami for being our mentor and also for setting up a network with professionals and communities from diverse fields. A sincere thanks to Team IIC as well.
Finally, we would like to take this opportunity to thank all of you for the support and guidance you are willing to extend to all of us, and we promise you all that we come up with brilliant piece of work and provide innovative solutions to the community. Thank you.
I would now like to invite everyone to please proceed for the high tea.